Hey guys, this is Slayrgamer here. Welcome back to my next part of Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. Alright, so in this episode, there's going to be a little bit of a filler. I'm going to go to Manon. I should be able to go to Manon. Let's see. Hopefully, I'll be able to go to Manon. Hopefully. Skip. Don't need to see this. Oh no, I'm getting attacked. Mucho no bueno. Okay, interesting you, honey. This will be good. Get a feeling it's been a solid 2 episodes on this ship. Possibly 3, but I know a solid 2. Oh yeah, we're all naked. And let's do this! Jumani! I kind of want to explore. Slice you all in half. You will all die. They all die eventually. Die. Yes, Juhani, we know. Let's try this again, shall we? Save right here real quick, just in case. Just in case something bad happens. Hmm. Okay. Now we've got all that taken care of. Let's check behind door number one. Okay. Nothing in this room. Alrighty then, I unlocked it. Now let's get to destroy these fossils. All right, to the detention area. Let us go to the detention area. You know what I also really like about this game? No concept of a weight system. As in, you are literally weightless. Two, one. Instant close. I still have nothing on. Let's go. Hold on one sec, guys. All right, Candris. Be the man you are. Probably gonna go like 35 minutes. Attack. Okay. Now we get an experimental assault droid running rampant. Okay, well that was nice. Let's stay with that droid. We'll just see. We'll just run around here and try and find some more stuff to kill. Avoiding droid. Okay, open the door. Alright, well, I'm gonna just plunder this entire place and then I'll talk to you guys later, alright? Background noise sucks. Open the thing. Stop. Running. Hey, yes! Got equipment. Alright, well, let's switch over here. Nope. Alright. Yeah, well, I'll see you guys next time, alright? Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Just tell me how I'm doing. See you then.